5-year update option. You don't do any of this on an annual basis, but every 5 years you do a full update of this comp plan. So instead of every 10 years, it's every 5 years. If you want to be different, yes.
That was confused. So those are, the annual update option is one thing that the community can do, or they can do it every 5 years.
Right.
It's not both.
Right. Yes, you do one or the other. Yeah, and the annual update is you just send it to us every 5 years, every year, and then we certify you've done this every year for 5 years, at the end of the 5 years, and that's it. Or you do the full-blown 5-year update every 5 years. And you go through step 1 through 13 like we just
you restart the whole process.
Yeah, you restart the whole process. Yeah. Now everybody has to update, do a full update once, and then you can go the end.